All right, everybody, we are back with another episode of Outriders. Today we're probably going to finish up whatever we gotta do for Doc and all those guys, because we got him his briefcase so they can get the satellite uplink done and whatever else. And now let's go see what else they have for us to do. We'll try not to do any side missions this time, just straight up main mission. Alright, let's see. What do we gotta do? Speak. I'll set Jakub to leave for Eagle's Peak. Fuck it. Let's go.
I brought her back from the dead.
Yeah, thanks. Let's go. Oh.
Is that the tower?
Yes, it looks like the cable car's down. You might ask our soldiers if there's a way to get them working.
What the hell was that noise?
How about they keep the engine warm?
Alright, where are we going? Yeah, I don't care. There's Doc, we need to build anything. Wait. Oh no, that was Jakub. There's Doc. What's this?
I can see them. Prowling on that ridge.
Let them be.
Here.
If they wanted to fight, they would start.
They might be waiting us out.
What's in here?
What if there's more?
Open stash. I can feel them. I didn't put that there. Did I? No. Where are we going? We're going this way. Hello?
Cable car to the radio tower. Does it work?
Not since insurgents took control. They have the car on their side. You could try saying pretty please.
Thanks.
Hilarious.
What about the other one?
I wouldn't risk it. Goes too close to the volcano.
That thing's active?
I mean, volcano?
It's lava from time to time, but there's something far less natural lurking in there.
Okay. What's the story with your volcano?
Whatever's in there, even the insurgents keep their distance. We learned the hard way. The things stayed below the fog. Dragging them down the cliffs, spraying flames.
Oh, a dragon.
Never saw it. Just heard the screams. By the time we dragged the cable car back, there was nothing but blood and ash.
So, before I can use the cable car, I gotta go deal with that volcano.
What, are you kidding? You got some kind of a death wish?
Yep, 100%.
Altered. I'm Captain Dunham. There's a path that'll take you further up the mountains.
Hurry it up. We gotta get moving.
There's something out there to fear, all right, but we don't know what it is.
Yeah, me, bitch. All right, let me through. Oh my goodness. There's a lot of dead shit here.
What did the soldier say?
Only way to the radio tower is those cable cars. How badly do you need that radio tower?
I'm afraid this is the only facility with enough range.
Oh,
if I can't use her frequency to find the signal from that tower, we might as well quit now.
We'll get cozy then. We're gonna be here a while. Seems I got a date with the volcano.
I'm just testing. This is correct. I'm gonna see if it would do anything. Anything in the mine? This place looks dangerous as hell. Look at all that. Why does it go like that? It's a big thing. Okay. Reclaim this. Mount Aki. for that. A lot of ribs all over the place. A lot of these holes. Oh! Oh lord. How did I do these dudes? More? Alright, more. That's such a good move. I love that move. Come on. Oh crap. Calm down for 5 seconds. Nothing else? Move it, rocks. There's a giant bird. Need a bird. Oh my god, there's another one? Come on! No, switch gun! That was not fair. Oh my god, dude. Why is my LMG empty? That's bullshit. Up here? No. Move it, rock.
Come on. How much bigger can they get?
What the fuck is that?
Every creature we've encountered on this planet has evolved rapidly since we landed in unnatural and lethal ways.
What obviously
remains unproven is whether they've been adapting to the anomaly's hostile conditions or being changed by the anomaly.
Though what the hell does it matter? Just don't let any of them close enough to eat you.
Right. Sure. It's a giant spider. Wow, the Sam Wise's dude. is that? Oh, Jesus Christ. I know I'm gonna have to fight that spider. Have to recharge before I go up in there. Ooh, right. Piece of candy. Oh my god, aim better. Any more? Yep. This is probably going to be a poop ton. I knew I heard him. Reload. I need some new pants. One down. Oh, shit. Like that, roll. Keep your ass balls to yourself. What's
this? This place. It's unnatural, all right. What the hell did all this?
Nope, getting a little lobby. Move it, rocks. That looks sketchy as hell. Look at all that. Look at that. We could legit just turn around and go back, you know. We don't have to do this. Alright. Lava field. Alki. Some ammo. Where are we going? That way. Obvious. Main mission. Maybe another day we'll come back and we'll knock out some side missions. Oh, oh. Is he coming for me, dude? Oh, Jesus. Baby. That'll piss them off. Give me all the ammo. I hope they don't spit shit. These are easy to kill, kind of. Move it, rocks. Kari's nest. Oh, fuck it. This looks sketchy as hell. Oh, Jesus. Look at her. Oh, no big deal. Why is it not working? Oh my gosh, she's kicking my ass. What happened? Sorry, I was focus mode. Don't tell me it heals. That's cheating. Shoot your ass, huh, sir? Oh! Ah, they're coming at me. Is there more babies? Oh my god. I think the babies are getting stronger. Where'd you go? Oh shit. It's the baby, it's the baby. Hit me. Oh shit. What next? What the fuck? It got bigger. Ow. Oh shit. Run. Ow. Oh shit. Run. Ow. Oh my god, lady. I need ammo! Oh my god, that thing almost kicked my ass. Out of ammo, so. Easy, right?
Captain Dunham, your volcano problem is taken care of.
It killed it? I can't believe it. Amazing.
Ooh, ammo.
I'll give the order to have the cable car ready right away.
Alright.
Did you see the volcano?
I saw the volcano. Alright. Take me up the thing now.
Altered. We're all wishing you'd been with us months ago. Now we might have a fighting chance of taking back this mountain.
Yeah, I know, right?
Tell me how to work the cable car, Captain. I need to get my scientist up to that tower.
Right. Only one small problem.
No, what is
the cable car we control doesn't go to the tower. It goes straight to the heart of the insurgent base.
All right.
The second you land, you're gonna get swarmed. But if you can wipe out enough of them and take back control of the radio tower car for us, I'll send your scientist across.
Sounds like a plan.
Sounds like a death wish.
I'm sorry, it doesn't feel right asking you to do this alone, but after what you pulled off at that volcano.
Look, your men have it rough as it is. I can handle it.
Keep in groups of two, clocking your sixes. I want eyes on all marked coordinates with reports.
Level 11. All right. All right. Let's go.
So there.
Must be the air. To the tower.
Good. I'll gather my equipment.
Hold on. I still got the small matter of taking out an entire insurgent base first.
Ah, yes. Well, not much I can
like,
help with there.
How many are we talking about? Like,
try not to die.
20? 30? Mine. And mine. Alright. We're back. What are we doing? Okay. Oh, wait, they should be happy too. They should be happy that I killed the... What the fuck?
Kill that idiot and take the
cable giant spider. What? Who said that? Oh, why'd I do that? F off. That's on fire. Can I go there? Let's go there. Oh, damn it. Not there to me. It's his head. There we go. What the?
Looks like some old reports.
Yeah. Oh, I almost missed that too. Okay. Open up, fence. Ammo reload, love it. All right, what you guys got? I'm ready for that one. Boom. The fudge is that? Sniper? Get me up here. Get up here. All right, get up there.
Yep. Get up there.
Will you guys chill out? Thank you. Oh my god, there's another one. Lord, there is a lot. A lot, a lot, a lot. There, fix that one. Get up. Seriously? Poke your head out, please. Tired of you guys. Come here. Coming for you. Stepping sniper. Lucy, I'm home.
Hey, Zahidi. There's nothing up here but monsters and insurgents, right? Why even bother fighting over these rocks?
Because of that tower. You understand why we built it, right? It was our last hope, our Hail Mary to find that signal. But it never worked. There was always too much anomaly interference, and without the frequency, it was impossible to track down. The insurgents eventually captured the tower, slaughtered everyone, not even knowing what it was for. This mountain could have been what finally brought us together. Instead, it led to more disappointment.
And after all that, you're still trying. Why?
Because we have to.
Where are they? Oh, another little shiny thing. Here we go. There's a foot. What's that? Oh, Jesus. Don't be running over here. Where'd you come from? Oh shit. Is that you sniping at me? You little bastard. Get fucked. What's in here? Nothing. What are these? Oh, helmets. Oh, ammo. Take it. Thank you. There it is. I knew I saw that. Thank you.
A journal.
A journal. That gate just closed. Leave me alone! Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Get back again. Throwing that shit at me. Motherfucker. What are you doing? Jeez Louise, that was a lot. Alright, I know I got a lot of stuff. I'm not gonna look at it just yet. Need some better gloves. Nothing else? Okay. I'm here to mess you up, insurgents. Alright, way more than 20.
Open up, Vince.
Right. Excuse me. Alright, if we ask why I pick up everything, because I figure out you can dismantle stuff and it gives you extra like pieces and stuff like that, so pick it up. Don't do that. Oh no. We're gonna. Oh Lord. Oh Jesus, come on. Not chasing me.
Gotta clear out this fort before I can reach the radio tower.
Way easier. Go down.
Fort looks clear for now. Better move out before they regroup.
That's exactly what I was thinking. I know it's a better helmet, but I like the hood. Yeah, going too fast. Shit up here. Another one. Jesus. And up to the tower we go.
I've been wondering, did no one ever try flying over the anomaly?
Of course they tried. I mean, back in the day when we had things that could fly. And they dropped like a rock when their electronics flatlined. There is no such thing as over the anomaly, or under, or around. There's just dive for cover in the mud and pray you survive.
Did I not kill them all?
I'm inside of the radio tower. Have your people ready to grab that cable car and send Zahidi over.
Waiting on your word, Altered.
I have a name. It's not Altered. Now what is it going to be? Oh, Jesus.
Hey,
me alone! I'm with you. Oh, you weren't even halfway then? Oh, Jesus. Where are you going? Oh shit. Another one? Come on, dude. Eat it. There we go. It's all right. Well, a lot of big dudes all at once. Bunch of bullshit. Nothing. Oh, there's something there. What is it? Pick up. Pick up, pick up, pick up. Easy. Not really. That was actually kind of tough. Mine. More bones.
Captain, I've freed the cable car. It's yours.
If your frequency really works, if that radio tower leads us to the signal, if we can contact the Flores.
Yes, a lot of ifs.
Say, this can change everything.
One step at a time, Doc. Let's just get you over here in one piece.
Yes. That would be nice.
Yeah.
Hold it. The signal. That's...
No, we're too far away. There's too much interference from the anomaly with the coordinates. But I have a direction.
Of course you do.
What is it?
It's either in the forest or somewhere beyond.
What aren't you telling me?
Nobody's ever come back alive from the forest.
Yeah, I figured you were gonna say something like that.
I'll come back, I promise.
Listen. You hear that? Something's under the signal.
It's voices. I knew it.
Whatever it is, let's not keep it waiting. Yakov, prepare the truck. We're heading towards the forest.
Oh, the forest? Of course. Driving into savage, uncharted territory and breeding a fungus that liquefies your organs was on my list of things to do today. You know, if I had a fucking nickel for every time...
Maybe we switch the radio off for a little while.
Right. Oh, I got a trophy. Alright. Let's make our way to Jakku. Alright, where are we going? This way. What up, girl? So there's at least two side missions here that we're gonna have to do eventually. But for now, oh, three. For now, we are gonna call this. Oh, I want to show you the back of my truck. Hold on. Check this out. Boom. Hell. All right. Now. All right.
Can't we just get a fire going?
Thanks everybody for watching. Hope you enjoyed this episode. We killed a giant ass lava spider thingy that almost beat the shit out of me. Shut up.
Take deep breaths.
Oh, hey. What up here? There. Now we can't hear them as well. We went out to the tower over there. Got a signal. And beat up a bunch of insurgents and a bunch of really big dudes, and now we have to go talk to Jakub and go apparently to the forest where there's poisonous fungus. So until next time, hope you guys enjoyed.